Hello all. Today we are going to understand the concept of call by reference, a very important concept for 11th and 12th standard computer science student. According to concept of call by reference, the formal argument becomes the reference of actual argument. That is, both the formal and the actual argument represents same memory location. Therefore, any change in formal will be reflected in actual. We'll understand with the help of a diagram. Whenever we execute the output, we always start with the body of main. So in the body of main, a variable is created, integer a, with the initial value 20. The next statement is cout a. When this will be executed, 20 will be printed, that is the value of a. Now the function is called. When a function is called, the compiler is transferred from the calling to the coding location. A new variable will be created, t, but in front of t we see a symbol of ampersand, due to which it becomes a call by reference, and hence A and T represents same memory location. That is, one memory location with two name A and T. Now see out T, the value of T is 20, 20 will be printed. T is equals to 90. The value of T is changed. So instead of 20, now it will become 90. T plus plus, increment of one value. So instead of 90, it will become 91. C out T. Now the new value of T is 91. 91 will be printed. The function gets over. And we come back to the calling location, and next statement cout a is executed. When a is executed, we see that the value of a is also 91. So 91 will be printed. Because actual argument and formal argument both represents one memory location, therefore any change in formal is automatically reflected in actual. Concept of call by reference.